If you're like me, a day doesn't go by that you don't hear more news about the H1N1 flu virus. The World Health Organization has declared the H1N1 flu virus to be the cause of the 2009 flu pandemic. Now, we may not be able to stop a worldwide flu pandemic, but here are some things that you can do to minimize the effect of the H1N1 flu virus in your life. The first thing is, just don't panic. Some of the symptoms of swine flu are the same as with the seasonal flu or even the common cold. If you're not feeling well or if you have questions, don't rush to the emergency room. Talk to your family physician, or in BC, you can dial 811 and to talk to a nurse at HealthLink BC 24 hours a day, toll free. Another thing is, don't forget your vitamins. Vitamin C does us a lot of good in a lot of ways, but one of the big ways is that it helps boost your immune system. That'll help you stay well to begin with, and if you do fall ill, it'll help your body deal with it. And as always, don't forget apples and oranges are great sources of vitamin C. And finally, drink your water. Remember, drinking water doesn't just hydrate you. It helps your body remove impurities, and it helps your blood carry nutrients like vitamin C to your body. Those are some of the simple things you can do to minimize the impact of the H1N1 flu virus in your life. I'm Paul Taylor for GotGrip.com.